Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Cannot unlock your iPhone, how to factory reset iPhone when lock. If your iPhone is connected to network and find my iPhone is on. Try to unlock your iPhone until the screen shows iPhone unavailable. And you can factory reset iPhone with Apple ID password. Tap erase iPhone at the bottom. Enter your Apple ID password. Your iPhone will be reset. If you lose your screen passcode totally, reset iPhone from iCloud. Sign into iCloud with your Apple ID. Go to Find iPhone. Click All Devices and select your locked iPhone. Erase iPhone. Enter Apple ID password if asked. Or you can factory reset iPhone with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Download the software from PassFab. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Click Start. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Put iPhone into recovery mode if iPhone is not recognized. Press volume up and down buttons, then hold the side button until the screen shows connected to iTunes. Download the firmware. Click Start Remove. Wait for a while. Your iPhone will be reset to factory settings. Or restore iPhone with iTunes. Connect iPhone to the computer. And put it into recovery mode. Run iTunes, your iPhone will be detected. Follow iTunes to restore, update your iPhone.